exile in New York is no exile at all. Here in this strange wartime city of girls, Vivian and her girlfriends mean to drink the heady highball of life itself to the last drop. At some point in a woman's life, she just gets tired of being ashamed all the time. After that, she is free to become whoever she truly is.